Flanagan, and I've come back from my 4-month trip abroad. So I have a haul of everything that I bought in Japan and at Tokyo DisneySea and Tokyo Disneyland. Let's do Tokyo's anime books. They were really cheap. They're around $1. Shokugeki no Soma is one of my favorite animes. And then I got my favorite first anime ever book, and I think this one was used, but all of their used ones look brand new. They never take, I went to Book Off, and they never have any super destroyed books, because that's not sellable. It's 108 yen, bleach, a pin from Animal Crossing, more pins, they're still in there. Little packaging. I went to the Ghibli Museum and I got little Ponyo pin. Look at it. Isn't it cute? And the Cat Returns CD. I hope it's okay. I think it's okay. This I got from Book Off. Everyone should go to Book Off if you're ever in Japan because it's the coolest place ever to get anime or anime books, gaming items. They have all books in Japanese. They're used, some are new, but it's really cheap. The other bookstore that's good if you're looking for Japanese language books is Kinokuniya, which is all brand new books. It's like Barnes and Noble. We've got Totoro from the Ghibli Museum. Here's a cat bus pin for 600 yen. I also got a postcard of Totoro. I thought it was neat, although it got a little wrinkly, which is kind of sad. And then I also have Totoro socks. These were 500 yen. It's really good quality, thick Totoro socks. Pin from the Pokemon Center of Pikachu. I like it a lot because it has some katakana on it. And I can read it now. Isn't it great? Great. Bleach, Ichigo on it. Rukia. Also got these pins from the Ghibli Museum as well. These were 1,000 yen, so about $10. And it says Studio Ghibli on each of them. Attack on Titan, all in Japanese. It is all Attack on Titan game 2, which I haven't played the first one, but it's okay. Got a pencil case for school, and I love this pencil case. It says My Neighbor Totoro on it, and it's got brown Totoro, and blue ones, the white one too. I just love how it's green, my favorite color. And I got this at the Ghibli store at Skytree, I believe. We got Omamoris. These are Japanese charms that you can get at shrines and temples. It's got Sakura on it and it's green. Favorite. This one has a little Triforce on it. It's for travel safety. And this one's for good health of pets. I got a watermelon one. They also have a strawberry one. They also had a chestnut one. They had a dragon one too, so there's a whole bunch of different Omamoris. There was one in particular that I wanted, which was Mount Fuji, but I couldn't find it, unfortunately. I could not skip out on the opportunity to get some Japanese tea, but this thing in particular, it's facial paper. If you have a greasy face or oily face, it's really nice to just use this and do it before you go to sleep to get off the excess oils off of your face. I got this. This is one of them out of maybe 5 products that I was able to win and the UFO. That's it for the Tokyo haul. Now let's move on. It's got the Big Ben clock with all of them on it. That's what you would see in the movie. And then I think during Christmas time they had a 35th anniversary, and it was called Opening Soon. It was a big, it's a big pin. Here's my thumb. It's a big pin. It's the biggest one I own, besides the Peter Pan one. It says Tokyo Disney Resort on it. These are really neat notebooks that I found. This wasn't in the Disney Resorts, but this one was in a shop called Tokyo Hands, which they have in Shibuya and Shinjuku. This one I got in Shinjuku, the Tokyo Hands. Oh, we even have monsters here. Isn't that cute? Kawaii. Next up, we got a, what do you call this? Penny collecting booklet. It says Tokyo Disney Resort on the back for 1,350 yen. I'm sorry, they gave you stickers too to write on. It's all blank and white on the inside. Wow. How to get ears. The ears of Oswald. Plus the shirt. The shirt came from Tokyo Disney. Okay, we have a couple more things. There's so much stuff. Here we got Sunny Side. This is for my glasses and my phone. This was on sale. I got it at the Disney store at Downtown Disney, which I didn't even know existed. And then I also got this at the Disney store as well. It's little post-it notes of Little Mermaid posters. Oyster from Alice in Wonderland. A cocoa notebook. Hamburger. Little case for items such as tickets. You can also put your Passmo or Suico card. I got the Pixar ball. These things ran out, which I'm really glad I purchased. It's Tokyo Disney Sea on it. Pixar playtime plate that's used for sushi. It's microwavable safe, dishwasher safe, made in Japan. And last but not least, I have a Pixar bag. Logo on the bottom says Tokyo Disney Sea. On the inside, there's a pocket right here. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment below letting me know what your favorite item that I purchased was. And subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye.